So from deep conflicts, today we are going to dive into a quite interesting topic. It's about Turkey's ballistic missiles and its progress. Before starting, I want to talk a little bit about ballistic missiles. Basically, its description is a type of missile that uses projectile motion to deliver warheads on a target. Projectile motion, what does that mean? Simply, it's motion of an object thrown into the air. I think you can remember that from basic physics from high school, so we can say ballistic missiles follow a parabolic path. There are five types of ballistic missiles. Both liquid and solid fuels can be used for ballistic missiles. Once its fuel has been consumed, the ballistic missile follows an elliptical orbit around the center of the Earth. Okay then, let's get back to our main topic after some briefing. With the rapid spread of ballistic missiles in its close geography, since the 1980s, Turkey has also started to plan its own ballistic missile program. Rokestan was established in 1988. Within the framework of this program. Rokestan is a company which produces missiles and rockets in Turkey. Considering the risks in Turkey's region and the ballistic missile capabilities of neighboring countries, desire to have an equivalent ballistic missile capability in terms of deterrence is indispensable. As we can see in the table, when we look at the neighboring countries of Turkey, many countries have ballistic missiles at various ranges. Especially in recent years, Iran has been rapidly increasing the range of ballistic missiles and the amount of warheads carried by the missiles. Apart from that, it has medium-range and intercontinental ballistic missile capabilities in Israel and in Russia. Turkey's production of ballistic missiles in cooperation with the People's Republic of China, WS-1 type missiles were first purchased ready-made, and afterwards the same system was produced locally under the name of Hurricane. Its Turkish name is Kasırga. Although the Hurricane had a range of about 100 km, it could deviate about 1 km from the target because it was not equipped with the guidance system. TJ-600T Lightning with a range of up to 150 km was produced by Rokestan. Lightning, which has an inertial light guidance system and can carry more warheads than a Hurricane rocket, however, may still deviate from its target to up to 100. Ballistic missile, which entered the inventory 2017, has a range of 280 km and the deviation from the target is less than 10 meters with its GPS and INS system. Also, the COM missile has a 470 kg warhead. Missile is the last missile that Turkey produced. Its name is Typhoon. The name of Typhoon missile, which emerged as a surprise, was announced with the shot made in the Black Sea. By reaching a range of 561 kilometers, it doubled the range of Turkey's most advanced missile. These wider developments show that Turkey is getting closer to its intermediate range ballistic missile target. As a result, Turkey, which is a very important regional actor, is increasing its ballistic missile capabilities. With these ballistic missile capabilities, Turkey's regional hard power increases its deterrence and area of influence.